Hi, I'm Isaac, and this is Martin Student News.
Congratulations, Martin Warriors. The following students were nominated by their teacher to receive the PTSA student recognition for the second 6 weeks.
These students are nominated by their teacher for showing mature judgment, having leadership qualities, and being responsible.
You can only win this award one time in your 4 years at Martin.
Congratulations to seniors Michelle Nguyen, Heather Van Wasbergen, and Savannah Lavelle.
Junior Amarissa Deshadi.
Sophomore Rebecca Hawtrey.
And freshman Ava Dar.
Please come to the main office to receive your award.
We're sorry if we mispronounced your name.
But I didn't mispronounce Wasbergen.
Thank you.
Seniors, this is the final call to sign up for the blood drive that is being held this Friday in Gym D.
Once you sign up, you will receive a pass with your scheduled time on it that you must bring with you to Gym D.
Be sure to read everything on the pass and eat a hearty breakfast Friday morning.
Thank you for saving lives with your blood donations.
Are you tired of Thanksgiving leftovers?
Do you need a break from cooking?
Join Martin Softball on Thursday, December 2nd from 5 to 8 p.m. at Chick-fil-A on Little Road.
Tell your friends, family, and teammates, come on out to dinner together, and don't forget to mention Martin Softball.
Thank you.
The Lip Dub is so close, you can smell it. Next Monday, December 6th, the entire Martin student body and faculty will be on the field to make a video to celebrate Martin's 40th anniversary. Students, on December 6th, you will report to your second period class as normal. Your second period class will be dismissed via the intercom to get everyone to the field safely. Teachers, keep an eye out on your email for an email from Mr. Powell with specific instructions related to how your class will dismiss. Once on the field, we will be setting a world record for the largest amount of people gathered on the field singing along to a song that we have scientifically determined every Martin student knows the words for. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Let's go play! See you on the field December 6th.
Five, four, three, two.
I know, you see, somehow the world will change for me and be so wonderful.
Thank you for watching Martin City News.
And always remember, guys,
hashtag be a warrior.
Be brave.